Welcome back. Well, our mob have been great storytellers for thousands of years, through song, dance and rock art to radio, television and now mobile smartphones. An exhibition in Brisbane is showing how the Gapuwiyak community in Arnhem Land in the Northern Territory is sharing its stories through the latest technology.
Mobile phone technology has evolved quickly and the tiny devices now capture the good, the bad and the ugly sides of modern life. Now they're being used to preserve and celebrate culture. The University of Queensland's Anthropology Museum has just unveiled the Gapuwiyak Calling exhibition, displaying the Yolngu's community's stories. Curated by Miyaka Media in Gapuwiyak, it features phone-made videos, stills and ringtones collected over the past 5 years, as well as film and video produced specifically for this exhibition. In 2008, the introduction of the 3G mobile network generated a wave of creative energy across Arnhem Land.
Since that time, obviously mobile phones became affordable and everyone could have them. And people have been making photos, making videos, taking recordings on phones, just simple prepaid ones like these.
The exhibition features plenty of dance, both serious and silly, personal yarns, and the story of the trickster spirit, the Mukai, who played the didgeridoo, the Yiraki, to bring the clans together. Now the smartphone is bringing the community together. Paul Gurumurawoy from Miyaka Media is also mindful that phones can also allow people, particularly kids, to access the wider world through the net.
If you have a problem with the camera, you can make a funny film or video on the phone, yet they will recommend it. Yeah, I can.
The Gapuwiyak Calling exhibition will be here until August. And then it moves to the Margaret Mead Centre at the Museum of Natural History in New York. David Little, NITV News, Brisbane.